Surah 9, Ayah 29. Surah, yeah.
What's the name of the surah?
Fight against those who have been given the scripture as believe not in Allah, nor the last day, and forbid not that which Allah has forbidden by His messenger, and follow not the religion of truth until they pay the tribute readily, being brought low. Yeah,
but now, so what you've done is just zoomed into one verse, right?
Yeah.
You've not. Do you know the historical context of what this
I know.
Maybe war now? Is it talking about war?
No.
How do you know if it's not talking about war?
You can read this here.
You can all of it. You can read.
No, but you're saying...
Don't panic. He's speaking. You are a clueless Muslim. He knows something.
Yeah, he's not clueless.
No, he didn't even want to read.
He's a layman. No.
He did not even read. He did not even want to read. Now, you
he's
want...
He's not a scholar. I'm not a scholar.
One second.
He's read the whole surah and understood it. Let him explain the explanation to you.
He did not even want to read. At least you want to read. Clearly, he's clearly clueless.
That's fine. We can read together.
He clearly... Yeah. So, please read the context.
I don't know the context of the whole chapter.
Let's read this verse that you just read out, right?
I'm saying, what if the context is about war? What's the issue then?
There is no such context here.
How do you know?
I've read the Quran. I've read this chapter multiple times. Yeah.
So what's this verse talking about? Is it just saying?
Yeah. If you fight randomly. Please. Yes. That's okay. Please read. Please read. And then, one second.
You have to defend yourself, which is
one second. Please, let's read again. Let's read again, and then you clarify. I like your idea, but I just don't find your idea in the Quran. And that is where...
I want to swap sides, because I'm in the sun.
War is war, mate. That's political.
War is war, mate. One second. That very clearly... It's saying, fight against those who have been given the scripture as believe not in Allah, nor in the last day, and forbid not that which Allah has forbidden His messenger, and follow not the religion of truth. Essentially, it's saying, fight all Christians and Jews who are not Muslims.
Exactly.
No, a Christian is not a Muslim.
Again.
And one second, don't do again, please, wait.
Okay.
A Christian, just one second.
Next ayah.
A Christian is not a Jew.
Yeah.
A Christian is not a Muslim. Very clear. A Jew who follows Judaism, ethnic Jews, they refuse to become Muslims. Apart from maybe a few and far in between people, most have refused. That's the context. We have refused.
The reality is, back then, Muslims, Jews, my dear friend.
Are you someone who wants to read and then understand?
We've read it together, though, already. Like,
so you tell me, what in this changes the context from what I said?
No, all I'm saying, right, I can't give you the tafsir, the interpretation from what our scholars are talking about this verse, but I'm saying from what I know, verses like...
When you say you can't give, don't say I do know.
I'm just saying I'm a normal Muslim, right? Like a layman.
But when you don't know, don't say anything.
So why are you questioning people then? My issue is that you can't open the Quran, right? And then you find words that says fight, and then you go around, look, it says fight. The reality is, back then, there was wars.
Yeah.
You had to defend yourself. And I'm saying, again...
Show me. One second.
What's the context?
One second.
No. So you're saying the context is not war. So what's the context then?
Please listen. My dear friend.
Do you really want answers to this?
I want you both to make sense. It should not be a shock to find verses about defending yourself in war... In holy books like Quran.
Where is this defense?
Because you're talking about fight against...
Fight. Where defense, is this defense?
What does defense mean? You have to fight for yourself, right?
Are you listening right now?
No, I am listening.
Look.
You need to understand.
No, fighting
Quran,
could be...
There is verses about war.
Can you move in the shade, please?
Do you appreciate...
No, the reality is, the Quran, yes, there is verses about war. But that's the reality, you know? Back then, Muslims, Jews, Christians had to defend themselves. And Muslims being... Muslims being instructed about defending themselves.
You made your point. Yeah. Now, please listen. You can read Surah 9 entirely if you want. There is no such context. The context is very clear, which is very much only in these few couple of verses. You very much understand. Essentially, the Muslims have been instructed to fight... Christians and Jews.
For no reason.
No, you are given a reason, and this is why you need to focus. You need to focus. Who believe not in Allah, nor the last day, and forbid not that which Allah has forbidden by His Messenger, and follow not the religion of truth. Yeah, what is the reason? They refuse to become Muslims. I have read all this.
No. The thing you need to understand, back then in Mecca, in Medina, in modern day Saudi Arabia, the religions were mixed. You know, you had some Christians, you had the Jews in Medina, right?
Don't make a fancy ideas.
I'm saying, look.
Please don't make a fancy ideas.
You should not be surprised if you find verses about war.
Are you clueless right now?
No.
Are you a sensible man?
What you're trying to do?
Are you a sensible man?
You're trying to find people that do not know.
Are you a sensible man? If you don't know, please just say you don't know and move on. Okay, I'll be happy. When you don't know, don't make things up.
You have to be reasonable though, right?
No. When you don't know,
find a word that says fight and go around and let's say, look.
Sure. In other words.
Oh my God, that's the reality. Muslims had to defend themselves and we're proud of it.
Once.
If someone comes to attack you.
Don't just repeat.
No, I'm just
like
saying.
A parrot, please.
Yeah, but once. Are you understanding what I'm saying?
I heard you multiple times.
So did you understand?
Please listen.
Understand?
Please
listen. I'm going to keep repeating if you don't understand.
Please listen. Choose one of two things. Yeah, I'm going to give you two options. Choose one of those two things. Do you know the context for this chapter or don't you know? Please choose.
Yeah, I don't know.
What's that? One second, sir.
Yeah,
Do you know or don't you know?
No, I don't know what the tafsir is.
You don't know.
Yeah.
When you don't know, may I please advise you, don't make...
Don't make random points. What are you doing? You're acting surprised that the Quran.
Are you now repeating?
So you
listen
giving me
to
advice.
Me.
I'm going to give you advice.
I haven't even finished my statement.
You told me just because I haven't under the tafsir,
I
the context,
haven't even finished my statement.
No. I saw the brother. I haven't. You were struggling.
Are you? Do you have ears? Do
we
you hear?
Need to listen as well.
Okay. I heard you.
Okay.
I gave you two options. You said you don't know the context, and therefore now I'm speaking. Listen.
I've taken
please.
Your advice.
No. I haven't finished.
You said don't talk.
I haven't finished. When you don't know, don't make things up as you go.
No,
I haven't finished. I haven't finished. I haven't finished. I haven't finished. I haven't finished.
Christian book.
I haven't finished. Okay, fine. You can go on. Thank you very much. Thank you. Well done. No. Please go to your bedroom and try this. Please. Thank you very much. Good to see you. Muslims are blind. Muslims are blind. They don't care to understand. They don't care to read. They just make things up as they go along and try. Yeah, I know. Read the story. Please read the story. Surah 9, ayah. Please, Surah 9, please read. And tell me.
Have you noticed the story about the ayah?
Yeah, I've read. I've read. I've taken my notes. Everything is clear. If you want, I can show you my notes. Please come here. Sure. You can tell me what the context is. Please tell me.
I'm really weak in English.
So. Okay. In that case, please move on. So you're either weak in English, are you weak in the Quran, are you clueless, are you stand here and waste your time and claim that you're wasting your time speaking to me? Do any one of these.